Recebemos hoje a visita do professor Klaus Schwab e aqui nós discutimos as oportunidades das tecnologias 4.0 e da quarta revolução industrial para resolver grandes problemas da sociedade, para aumentar a produtividade e competitividade da nossa economia, mas também como é que a gente consegue ter um mundo mais limpo, sustentável e justo usando essas tecnologias.
I think industry in Brazil, agriculture, retail, everyone is needing today the technology, the solutions, and the cooperation the center is bringing to Brazil.
It's very important for Brazil as a strong emerging country with high potential to be at the top of technology. I'm very confident that with the Center for the Fourth Industrial Revolution here as a platform for public-private cooperation, we can really make a big contribution to ensure that Brazil is at the forefront of technological development in the coming years.